On the occasion of this Memorial Day, I hope that you will pause long enough to remember those who have served this country. You know, we know that all gave some, but we also know that some gave it all. We also know that freedom is not free. So today, as you're with family and friends, you know, be grateful for the sacrifices that so many have made so that we can enjoy those freedoms this day. God bless you.